Tommy Robinson, the founder of the EDL, is in prison, but his supporters staged an impromptu protest in Trafalgar Square. It's believed that Tommy's working on his prison autobiography, My Struggle to Take Three Cocks at Once.